Hi, I'm Chelsea from Obagi, and today I'm going to show you how to effectively apply our Professional C Microdermabrasion Polish Plus Mask for optimal results. After cleansing and toning your skin, gently pat your face with a dry towel until your skin is just slightly damp. Using either the spatula provided or your fingers, scoop out a quarter size amount. Soften and warm the formula between your fingers. This unique formula is waterless. The dry, dense texture helps support stability and promote exfoliation. Gently massage a thin, even layer onto clean, damp skin, being careful to avoid the delicate eye area. We recommend you gently exfoliate for 60 seconds or less. Those with more sensitive skin, who may be prone to redness or irritation, should not exceed 30 seconds. Let the microdermabrasion crystals do the work. Leave your mask on for about 10 to 15 minutes. Kick back and relax while vitamin C is infused into your skin. During this time, it's normal to experience a slight tingling sensation. If tingling becomes uncomfortable, skip immediately to the next step and remove the mask. After 10 to 15 minutes, use a warm, damp towel to gently remove the product. Be sure to rinse off any remaining product with warm water. Now that your skin has been exfoliated, prepped, and primed, this is an ideal time to use an antioxidant-rich serum and moisturizer. I recommend Obagi Professional C Serum and Hydrate Moisturizer. Be sure to use sunscreen if you go outside. To maintain this smooth, radiant complexion, use our Professional C Microdermabrasion Polish Plus Mask 2 to 3 times a week or as directed by your skincare professional.